Hello, Dimitri.
Hello.
And could you tell us what your presentation is about?
My presentation was about how to become a YouTube ninja, which means getting the most out of YouTube, because there are many features that people don't know about and that are very useful, especially for educators.
Interesting. And how can teachers benefit from your presentation, both in classroom and in private classes?
YouTube is a tool that helps both in class, and if you use it properly and make playlists, for example, and it can save you a lot of time if you use video in the classroom. You can organize your videos and it saves you time. And you can have videos that your students can watch at home. So it supports the flipped classroom model and it also supports the blended learning model. As if you're doing an online course, you can add extra material for your class, and you can share your own video lectures so your students can prepare at home and then come in class and you can do an exercise or some projects.
Oh, that's really interesting. Yes, and are you enjoying the conference so far?
Yes, very much.
Okay, and what has your experience as a speaker been so far?
My experience as
a speaker?
Speaker here?
Yes.
It was okay, it was fun. People are seem happy here and they're enjoying the conference, and we have some very good plenary speakers. There have been some very inspiring talks.
Okay.
And I learned some new things and I've met very interesting people.
Yes,
that's true. So it's generally been a great weekend.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dimitri.
Thank you. My pleasure.